Welcome back, I'm SGG. Today I'm gonna be teaching you guys a tutorial on how to do a kip. Let's go! Before you guys can learn a kip, you need a good glide spin. Here are some good drills to do glide swing and kip. So for this show, you're gonna need to have a bar and do leg lifts. You're going to stand in hollow position and jump to front support. So for this drill, you're going to need a stick or a bar. Lift your feet and glide. So for this drill, you're gonna glide and then put your feet on the bar and hold. You're going to need to stand on the block again and then grab the bar and then put one of your feet on the bar. And then you're going to do a one leg kip. The more leg lifts you can do, the easier it is to kip. Some tips for your guys' kips. Make sure you stay hollow and push the bar when you jump. Stay hollow when you're gliding and extending your glide. And after you extend, bring your feet all the way up to the bar. And when you bring your feet to the bar, you want to slide up like you're pulling your pants. And make sure you don't get your hips to the bar before you get your shoulders over. And also remember not to throw your head back. And shift your hands and lean as forward as you can. And remember, practice always makes perfect, so keep trying. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more of me. Bye!